Hello everyone, today we are going to discuss about electric intensity and one problem we want to discuss on this point. So electric intensity kya hai? Before that we will discuss the force. So force kya hai? The force between two charges, that is 1 upon 4 pi epsilon 0, that q1 q2 upon r square. So here what will happen, suppose we have consider this q1 charge and here we have consider another q2 charge, and the distance between them is r. So we can say that the force which is directly proportional to the product of their charges, that is q1 q2, and inversely proportional to the square of distance between them. And this is the proportionality constant, that is 1 upon 4 pi epsilon 0. This epsilon 0 is the free space permittivity. So here what will happen? The force between these two charges, there is the attraction or repulsion. So we can say that force may be attractive as well as repulsive. So we can say that the Coulomb force, that may be attractive as well as repulsive, but our gravitational force, that is always attractive, that is not a repulsive, because here charge may be a like charge or unlike charge. So like charge, there is repulsion between like charge. Suppose one charge we have considered positive, another charge also we have considered positive, so there is the repulsion between them. Also we have considered both charges are negative, there is also the repulsion. Suppose we have considered one charge is positive, another charge is negative, so there is the attraction between these unlike charges. So force may be attractive as well as repulsive. So here what will happen? Electric intensity that is the vector quantity that is equal to force per unit charge, that is force per unit charge. So here in Coulombic force, there is the attraction between two or number of charges. So how that two charges or number of charges attracted to each other without any physical contact. So we can say that the charges which are attracted to each other without any physical contact between them, so they are attracted due to the electric field. And the strength of that electric field, how the strength of electric field is vary, that give the information about electric intensity. So electric intensity give the where is the electric field strength is large, where is the electric field strength is low. So that information we have get by using this electric intensity. So electric intensity, that is the force per unit charge. So already electric field intensity, we have seen that the force that is the 1 upon, that is the electric force, that is the 1 upon 4 pi epsilon 0 q1 q2 upon r square divided by this q. Suppose this 1 we have considered as a q, so this q get cancelled, so we will get 1 upon 4 pi epsilon 0, that is q upon r square. So this is our electric intensity. So on the basis of this, we can easily calculate the electric intensity. So also we will consider another point. On the basis of this also we will clear the idea of electric intensity. So here what we want to do, suppose we have considered a charge body. This is the charge body, and which produce the electric field around it. So around this body, this will producing the electric field around it. So ये जो चार्ज बॉडी है, ये जो चार्ज बॉडी है इसके अराउंड क्या है, इलेक्ट्रिक फील्ड है अराउंड. सो हियर वी हैव कंसिडर द अनदर टेस्ट चार्ज. सपोज दिस चार्ज बॉडी वी हैव कंसिडर एज अ क्यू वन. दिस चार्ज बॉडी वी हैव कंसिडर एज अ क्यू वन. एंड हियर वी हैव कंसिडर द अनदर स्मॉल यूनिट चार्ज और टेस्ट चार्ज और पॉइंट चार्ज एंड विच हैविंग द इलेक्ट्रिक फील्ड रीजन अराउंड इट is this. So there is the gap between these two region. So this Q1 producing the electric field around it, which having the region up to this, and this small test charge which produce the electric field which having the region up to this. So there is the gap between this. So we can say that these two charges, this Q1 and Q, do not experience any type of force because this Q charge is not inside the electric field of Q1. So that's why this small test charge do not experience any type of force. So we can say that there is no present the any type of forces, so electric field is totally absent, so electric intensity is also zero. But here what will happen, suppose we have consider, suppose this test charge we have put here, suppose test charge we have put inside the electric field region. So here we have put the test charge. So here what will happen, this test charge experience some force. So why this experience some force? Because that is inside the region of electric field, and that's why it will produce the, it will experience the some force, and the force strength, the strength of force is weak or strong, that is given the information about electric field intensity. So how much the force is experienced by this charge, that is given by electric field intensity, that is the force per unit charge. So that E is equal to, we can write 1 upon 4 pi epsilon 0 q upon r square. So this is our required equation. So suppose this q charge we have put here, so here what will happen, so distance between this is less, so which is inversely proportional to the square of distance between them. So we can say that if the distance is small, so there is the large electric field intensity. If the distance is large, there is experience a small electric field intensity. So we can say that we are moving away from the charge body, the electric field intensity goes on decreases. So now we will consider one problem. So question 1, two sphere of charges 20 and 80 coulombs. So two sphere we have given, one sphere having the charge 20 and another having the charge 80 coulomb are placed 18 centimeter apart. Find the position of the point between them where the intensity is zero. Intensity means electric field intensity जीरो है, वो हमको निकालने की है. हाउ वी कैन कैलकुलेट द इलेक्ट्रिक फील्ड इंटेंसिटी वेयर द इलेक्ट्रिक फील्ड इंटेंसिटी जीरो. सो हियर फर्स्ट वी वांट टू अंडरस्टैंड द प्रॉब्लम. सो हियर व्हाट विल हैपन, वी हैव गिवन टू स्पीयर. सो हियर वी हैव गिवन वन स्पीयर एंड हियर वी हैव गिवन अनदर स्पीयर. सो दिस फर्स्ट स्पीयर विच हैविंग द चार्ज 20 कूलम एंड दिस अनदर sphere which having the charge 80 coulomb, and they are separated from each other 18 centimeter apart. So in make a distance kya hai, 80 centimeter apart. So here, so we want to find the position of a point between them where the intensity is zero. So humko kya define karne ke hai, humko ek in between them there is the one point. Suppose we have considered this point is here, that which is indicated by the P. At this point the electric field intensity is zero. That point we want to the distance, so we want to calculate the, find the position of point between them where the intensity is zero. So is 20 coulomb se ye distance kitna hoga aur ye distance kitna hai wo humko nikalne ka है इन दिस प्रॉब्लम. सो हियर व्हाट विल हैपन, दिस टोटल डिस्टेंस, सो टोटल डिस्टेंस इज गिवन बाय 18 सेंटीमीटर. सपोज दिस डिस्टेंस वी हैव कंसिडर एज अ एक्स एंड दिस डिस्टेंस वी हैव कंसिडर एज अ 18 माइनस एक्स. सो हियर फॉर 20 कूलम एंड फॉर 80 कूलम, फॉर 20 कूलम एंड 80 कूलम, सो वी फर्स्ट वी वॉन्ट टू कैलकुलेट द इलेक्ट्रिक फील्ड इंटेंसिटी एट अ पॉइंट पी. सो इलेक्ट्रिक फील्ड इंटेंसिटी ड्यू टू द दिस 20 कूलम चार्ज, दैट इज इलेक्ट्रिक फील्ड इंटेंसिटी that is 1 upon 4 pi epsilon 0, 20 coulomb charge is there. So first we will, that is Q. So here we will consider this charge is Q1 and this charge is Q2. So Q1 divided by that distance is x. So this is distance is x, where at this point we want to find the zero electric field intensity. That point we want to discuss, define. And from this, this is we have considered E1 and this is E2, that is 1 upon 4 pi epsilon 0, that is Q2 divided by 18 minus x. This is the x square and this is also x square, because electric field intensity we have seen that is 1 upon 4 pi epsilon 0 Q upon R square. So we will get this. But here what will happen at a certain point where the distance between them, there is one certain point, at that point the electric field intensity is zero. So at that point the electric field intensity is zero, that point we want to define. So we can say that electric field intensity is balanced at that point. So E1 is equal to E2. So this is our E1 and this is our E2. So we have put here. So that is 1 upon 4 pi epsilon 0 Q1, that Q1 is 20 coulomb divided by x square is equal to, this is 1 upon 4 pi epsilon 0 Q2 is 80 coulomb divided by, this is also 20 coulomb, 18 divided by x bracket square. So this is our Q1 and this is our Q2. So here 1 upon 4 pi epsilon 0, 1 upon 4 pi epsilon 0, 1 pi 4, 4 pi epsilon 0 get cancelled. This 20 coulomb, here is the 80 coulomb, so this is the, this 4 times, that is the 4, this is the 4, we get 1 upon x square is equal to 4 upon 18 minus x square. So we take the square root of both side. Here we will take the square root of both side. So this become as 1 upon x, so square of 1 square is 1, x square, that is x, square root taking both side, that is, so this is 4, that is 2, and this is 18 minus x. So we will get this, we have multiplied in this side, for this we have multiplied in this side, so that is 18 minus x is equal to 2x. So we will get this 18 is equal to this minus x, move to the opposite side of the we will move in this side, so this become as 3x. So x is equal to 6, x is equal to 6 centimeter, x is equal to 6 centimeter. So we can say that this is the x distance from 20 coulomb charge. So we will get, so this is our, this is 20 coulomb, this is 80 coulomb, so distance between them is 18 centimeter. So here we have considered a point P, so this is the x distance, and this x distance, that x is equal to 6 centimeter. So remaining, so we can say that from 20 coulomb charge, the point P is at 6 centimeter, where the electric field intensity is 0. Similarly, from 80 coulomb charge, the distance from 80 coulomb charge, this P distance is that 80, this is the 80 minus x, so that is the 12 centimeter. So from 80 coulomb charge, the P distance is 12 centimeter, and from 20 coulomb charge, the P distance is 6 centimeter. So in this way, we can calculate the position of electric field intensity where the electric intensity is 0. Thank you for watching this video. Thank you.